Okay,
Come
Alpha and Delta, we're going to follow Bravo, and while Bravo is going to advance straight through Porto, we're just going to head off to the north and try to rescue the Major there.
Operation Save That Mare, boys.
Ooh, what kind of mine is that?
It's invisible.
Oh,
I
there's a mine right there.
You should have gone around.
Should have dragged the medical crate with us. I'll pop some epi later when he gets in the blood.
Alright, we're moving up.
Who needs medic?
We need him over here.
Yeah, over here, please.
Clock.
Squad leader, this is Gord. One of the anti-aircraft guns is now down.
Right, Alpha, let's move
thank
up.
Thank you, dude, so much.
Flush west to clear the.
Do you hear that too?
What is that?
Somebody's screaming.
We're a little bit more south.
Down the street, yeah.
What the hell is that screaming?
I think it's a hostage in the building. I'm gonna clear it. Checking up there.
That's a baby.
Oof, oof.
Command, this is Bravo. We just had a massive explosion in the southwest part of Porto. Multiple casualties. I'm gonna need a medic. Alright, give me some security, blue team. Yeah, hey,
maybe
Clark, back here, Clark, trust me.
I'm down, dummy.
Roger that, Delta. We have experienced one of those. We have a couple of casualties from Bravo and Alpha at the casualty collection point. If you guys can move to us to provide a medic, that'd be excellent. So you can,
Alpha,
make sure everybody's not bleeding.
Is anybody okay in the town?
Dummel here.
Cookman's out.
Just you two left in the town.
No eyes on anyone else from Alpha.
Roger that.
There's saw so many dead guys in here, jeez.
Do you
no, actually,
help?
They're all alive.
Do
yeah,
you
they're
help?
All alive.
I'm around.
Well, that was a blast.
Folks.
Yo.
Yo.
Divine intervention.
God got you back. It's a miracle.